What am I wearing on my head? I found a bunch of these in my grandmother's closet, and I thought they were, like, super cute and vintage. Did you know in the 20s, they used to listen to music with these things? Yeah, isn't it cool? Didn't even know. Oh, I'm listening to Doja Cat. You don't know who Doja Cat is? I hate this generation. I was born in the wrong generation. No one understands me. Look at these new lights I got. They're, like, super vintage. Everyone in the 20s had them. It's not fair. I hate school. I wish we were in a global pandemic. Did you know the kids in the 20s got to, like, skip school for 2 whole years? Look how many more headbands I found in my grandmother's closet. My presentation about the 20s is on an app called TikTok. So, TikTok was very popular during the 20s, and there was this girl, Charli D'Amelio. She was basically the icon of the entire...
Huh? Huh? Trick. Hello? I want a trick. Ah, stupid Halloween.
$50 million, but
I'm doing it, but I didn't even finish the sentence. Who cares? It's $50 million. But fine, what's the catch?
So, you can have $50 million, but you can only eat dirt for the rest of your life.
Okay,
huh? Hey, Philly, define dirt. What can we say?
Dirt, a form of natural substances broken down to its powdered state. By the way, are we still on for our date tonight?
Ah! Huh?
So, if I broke down brownies into a powdered form, would that be dirt?
Yes, my love.
And powdered chocolate?
Also considered dirt, my king.
And how about-
Okay, fine! But the dirt must be highly poisonous.
Hey, Thuy, how long would it take me to build immunity to poison dirt?
About 1 hour. I'm pregnant.
Ah! So yeah, deal.
No!
You can have $100 million, but-
$100 million? I'm doing it.
But you don't even know what the catch is.
Who cares? It's $100 million. I can finally stop buying milk. But fine, what's the catch?
The catch is that one of your children will die.
Which one?
Which? What? Does it matter?
Well, it matters because one of them I actually really like. She's really athletic and good with chores and-
The boy! The younger one!
Oh, he can go. Yeah, no, he was an accident anyways. Honestly, the only reason I was gonna go get milk and never come back, so...
What kind of father are you?
As a matter of fact, why don't you take my daughter with you? You're just gonna take him to the underworld, right? Their souls will still live. And she likes bad boys anyways.
Here's your 100 million. I'm quitting.
Don't mind if I do. Kids! Oh wait, I'm rich!
Huh? Make a deal with the devil? Okay.
Ah! I am the devil.
Tell me the deal before I smack you back to hell.
Sheesh. Okay. You can have $1 billion.
But I'll do it.
But the catch. There's always a catch.
Devil, I'm a mom. I don't have time for your silly little games. Okay? But what's the catch?
Well, that's a first. The catch is that your husband dies.
That's it?
What do you mean that's it?
I mean, I've been waiting for that to happen, so if you could just expedite shipment, I'd really appreciate it.
Did
you know that he was cheating on me? With his stepdaughter?
No!
Yeah, I couldn't believe it either. Anyways, want some tea while you got my payment info?
Sure.
Get $69 every time someone lies to me or grow a third leg? I think I'll go with the money. Hey, Mom.
Hey, son.
Wait, what?
Excuse me?
Am I not your son?
Oh, Ian, I was gonna tell you, but-
Forget it. We are over.
Wait, what?
Over!
Sup, Ian? You sad cause your pee-pee's smaller than mine?
Huh, well that's cool to know.
What you say, bro?
Nothing. Just that you're full of lies.
I'm not lying! I'm huge!
You keep telling yourself that, buddy.
I hate this place!
I guess his power isn't so bad after all.
Hey, Ian!
Oh, hey, girlfriend Sarah.
It was so fun tutoring your little brother last night.
You were tutoring
Oh
my-
yeah, and we even found the root of 69.
The what?
Anyways, I gotta go to our next tutoring session.
Oh, I see you.
Later!
Oh my god.
Hello, and welcome to the Academy of Superheroes. Please state your name, superpower, and major, and a faculty member will be with you shortly.
What if I don't have a superpower?
New to AOS?
AOS?
Academy of Superheroes. Come on, what are you doing here if you don't know what this university is for? The name's Brad, or Flamethrower for short.
Sure.
Anyways, come with me. You don't need any of this lame welcome BS. Hey guys, check this out. Some fresh meat. Oh hey there, hot stuff. The name's Sarah, but you can call me Ice.
Wow, hey Sarah,
Turns out this guy doesn't have any powers. No powers? Gross. What are you doing here?
I actually don't know how I got here.
You ready to show him what we do to those without powers? You mean petty little humans? I was born ready, flamethrower. 3, 2, 1.
Stop. Well, this just got interesting.
You ready to show him what we do to those without powers? You mean petty little humans? I was born ready, flamethrower. 3, 2, 1.
Stop. Got interesting.
And that's a wrap on day one of Welcome Week! Oh, it seems we have another super student who was late to the show! What's your name, kid?
I don't know.
Okay, I don't know. What's your superpower?
Up until recently, it was fire and ice.
Yo, I think I've seen that guy before.
Wait, isn't that?
Up until recently, your powers were fire and ice? What do you mean by that, son?
I've gotten kind of bored of them. So now I'll just take yours.
Don't tell me you... Wait, your face! It's the same as...
Lightning. Cool. Now who's gonna tell me who brought me here?
Up until recently, your powers were fire and ice? What do you mean by that, son?
I've gotten kind of bored of them. So now I'll just take yours.
Don't tell me you... Wait, your face! It's the same as...
Lightning. Cool. Now who's gonna tell me who brought me here?
Stop!
And who are you?
It's him!
He's finally here to save us!
The name's Black Justice, and I'm here to...
Oh, I'm sorry. Was he your Superman?
Everyone run for your lives!
Hold it. I know who you are. Do you know? The gods banished you centuries ago. Yet here you are, somehow programmed to steal our powers.
I knew it! He's the one from our textbooks!
I don't know what you're talking about. Now shut up and... You have no powers. How weak. Quite the opposite, actually.
How?
Now shut up and come with me.
Wait!
Do we just wait here, or...
Shut up!
I know who you are. Do you know? The gods banished you centuries ago. Yet here you are, somehow programmed to steal our powers. I don't know what you're talking about. Now shut up and... You have no powers. How weak. Quite the opposite, actually.
How?
Now shut up and come with me.
Wait!
Welcome. Where am I? The realm of magic. Ha ha. Now seriously, where are we? Care for a Tik Tok or a Marvel poster signed by Stan Lee? Wow. Wait, how like did I you... told you, magic.
So the reason I couldn't take any powers from you is because you rely on magic?
Precisely. Now, it's time to put you to rest.
Put me to rest? What do you mean? I don't even know who I am.
And I, again, Black Justice, and you, Destroyer, shall meet your end.
Destroyer? Now that's a name I can work with. Wait, I was just getting good.
Put me to rest? What do you mean? I don't even know who I am.
And I, again, Black Justice, and you, Destroyer, shall meet your end.
Destroyer? Now that's a name I can work with. I'm back at the Superhero Academy. Great.
It's you again.
Oh no, we gotta run again.
Hey, we've seen you in our textbooks.
Perfect. And you can tell me who I am.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
Someone already called me the Destroyer, so.
So you already know.
Know what?
You are the Destroyer of Superheroes.
Say what now?
I knew it. We gotta get out of here before.
So he's back.
And who are you?
I'm Lightbeam, the world's number one superhero. And we've met before. It seems I beat you so bad you can't remember.
Lightbeam? You said it was? Well, let's see how you hold up in the dark.
Oh boy, shut up!
You are the Destroyer of Superheroes.
So he's back.
And who are you?
I'm Lightbeam, the world's number one superhero.
Let's see how you hold up in the dark. You overpowered my darkness.
Reminds me of old times. And with my ultimate move, the light reactor, I'll not only take you down, but the entire building itself.
The entire building? But what about the kids?
Who cares? My only job is to eliminate you. Everyone else is just in the way.
I care. Kids, let's go. You guys okay?
You saved us from the number one superhero.
I'm starting to remember.
Not so fast, buddy. Light reactor, react!
Why I became the destroyer of heroes.
Why?
Because the people needed a hero.
I think I love him.
Shut up!
You guys okay?
You saved us from the number one superhero.
I'm starting to remember.
Not so fast, buddy. Light reactor, react!
Why I became the destroyer of heroes.
Why?
Because the people needed a hero.
I think I love him.
Shut up!
Wait, I need you guys.
Wait, what? Okay. Oh, where are we? If you followed Ian Boggs on Instagram, like everyone watching this video should do right now, you would know.
We're at the underground headquarters of the Elite.
The Elite? You mean the top five superheroes in the world?
Well, top four now.
Who goes there?
Red Witch! I'm such a huge fan, I love you.
You just zapped one of my kids.
I'm sorry, your kids?
Oh, soft spot?
You have no idea.
What is going on?
Who goes there?
Red Witch! I'm such a huge fan, I love you.
You just zapped one of my kids.
I'm sorry, your kids?
Oh, soft spot?
You have no idea.
You can't take my powers. I'm a witch.
Well, I can do this.
Oh, quick. T-Dog's not gonna make it.
I got you, T-Dog. This will take your pain away.
If you want T-Dog to survive, follow Ian Boggs on Instagram now.
How is that relevant, Sarah?
Son, you're alive.
Wait, what? You're my dad? I said I love you.
What's wrong with loving your dad?
In the wrong type of way.
Oh.
Never mind that. We got the top three superheroes lining up to attack us now.
Look at these chumps.
It's time to teach y'all a lesson.
Overwatch now!
Kids, back up. Season 2 is about to get crazy.
Shut up!
What's my superpower today? Everything I say comes true. Fire!
Why is everything catching on fire? Ah! Hey, son.
Sup, cool cat?
Meow. I'm a cool cat. Meow.
Mom? No!
Yo, bro. You good?
Dog, you will not believe what happened. So basically,
everything I say goes true!
Hey, Ian.
Oh, hey, Sarah. Wait, there's no way I can mess this up. You're going to prom with me.
Well, of course I am, bestie. With my boyfriend.
My name's Chad.
Oh, come on! Let's see what my superpower is today. I can't feel anything? Wow, I really can. Hey, Dad.
Ian, your mother left us to go get milk.
But she already had milk.
You don't understand. She left forever.
Okay.
How do you not feel anything right now?
I don't know.
Chad wants to fight someone! You!
Me?
Yes, you! Take this! Oh.
Cheap shot, dude.
How is you not in pain right now?
I could take you in a heartbeat, Chad.
Zaman has no fear.
Ian, that was so cool back there. Will you be my boyfriend?
I don't really feel like it.
What? But you've always had a crush on me.
Yeah, but now I don't really feel anything. Who are you?
What?
He does not even simp. Zaman, he's a legend.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Dude, your eyes are orange. I mean, superpower is fire.
Yeah, but your eyes are a super gray blue. I've never seen that before.
Gray blue? What could that mean? Hey, watch it.
Sorry, bro. You find out what your power is yet?
Nah, I'm going to the library to find out. Oh, hey, Mrs. Jenkins. I haven't seen you here in a while. You know where the superpower index is?
Oh, sure, honey. To the right. 3 shelves down.
Awesome. Thanks, Mrs. Jenkins.
According to ancient times, people born with gray-blue eyes have the power to see and speak to-
Hey, who let you in the library?
Oh, Mr. Jenkins! Is this a joke? Your wife let me in a couple minutes ago.
Joke? My wife's been dead for 5 years, kid.
Dead? That means my power is... According to ancient times, people born with gray-blue eyes have the power to see and speak to-
Hey, who let you in the library?
Oh, Mr. Jenkins! Is this a joke? Your wife let me in a couple minutes ago.
Joke? My wife's been dead for 5 years, kid.
Dead? That means my power is-
Stop! You mustn't say it out loud, or they'll hear you.
Hear me? Who will hear me?
The spirits of old time past.
Old time past? You mean-
Someone say my name?
You're the-
Some call me the devil, some call me death, but I-
I'll finally see you again!
We'll call you my vessel.
No, you can't do this! I just got my powers!
And what use is just seeing and speaking to the dead when you can have the powers of the devil at your disposal?
I said no.
Well, it's too late, my child.
I'm already within you.
Turning on the light. Dropping snacks. Going to bed.
Dude, I really want McDonald's right now.
McDonald's or Burger King? Oh, McDonald's is worth more right now.
Why does that even matter? Come on, I said McDonald's, let's go.
Sit down.
Okay.
Hi. Is it done yet?
What?
All right, great. It was nice working with you. Done.
Oh, cool. When's the food getting here?
The food?
Yeah, the food.
Oh, you wanted the food.
Gerald, what did you buy?
The company!
Oh my god. Here, a brand new iPhone.
I'm so disappointed in you. Look at me when I'm talking to you! You've got some nerve to look at me like that. Answer me, why are you so quiet? I knew you were hiding something.
I'm sorry, Dad.
How dare you talk back to me? What do you want from me? Gosh! Hey, watch that tone, young man.
Son, where are you?
Oh, hey, Dad.
I'm running late for work. Are you ready for school yet?
Dad.
Good morning, my sweet wife. Do you need me to drive you?
Dad.
No, honey. No need to wake up. I already made you breakfast. Did you brush your teeth yet?
Dad.
And pack your homework?
Dad.
I already drove your brother to the bus stop.
Oh my god. Dad!
Have you eaten breakfast yet?
It's a holiday. We don't have school. And you don't have work.
Oh.
And wait, you dropped off Ian at the bus stop?
Yeah, I mean, it's only the most dangerous part of town. Oh my god, we gotta get Ian! Honey, I'm taking the kids to Disneyland. It's a holiday for crying out loud. Wake up! Come on, let's go!
Oh, okay. Ian! Oh, hey, Dad.
Oh, thank god you're still alive.
Yeah, I don't think there's school today. And this guy gave me a weird stick with graph in it.
So,
oh my god, get in the car and please don't tell your mom about this.
No, okay. So, you started smoking, huh? Yeah, I'm a grown man. I can do what I want. And how many packs do you smoke in a day?
5.
I go pretty hard.
5?
Huh. And according to my calculations, if you kept smoking 5 packs for 18 years, granted you didn't die, you'd have spent enough money on cancer sticks to buy a Lamborghini.
Huh.
Don't feel so proud about smoking now, do you? Well, Dad, let me ask you this then. Where's your Lambo?
My Lambo?
Son, I think you're forgetting. You're gonna need my help to pay for your lung surgery if you keep smoking. So choose your words wisely.
I should really stop smoking.
Son, I think it's time we had the talk.
The talk? Dad, don't you think I'm too young? I'm only 3 years old.
Son, there comes a time in every man's life.
Oh God, this can't be happening.
Where his body starts changing.
Come on, Daddy, you really don't have to do this.
Things, you know, start getting bigger.
Oh my God, Dad, why?
And you start to find girls more attractive in other ways.
Dad, just be a human and talk to me normally.
So, when the time comes, just remember to be respectful and use protection.
Wait, that's what this talk is about?
Wait, you already knew all this?
Yeah, haven't you ever heard of the internet? I thought you were talking about taxes because now that, whew, now that I'd have been scared about. And don't even get me started on health insurance because that's a whole other conversation right there.
I wish I could say the D word.
What did you say?
I said I wish I could say the D word.
Okay, I cannot believe I'm asking you this, but what is the D word?
Depends. Will I get in trouble if I say it?
Well, I don't know if you'll get in trouble because I don't know what the D word is.
So, can I say it?
All right, just say it so I know what it is before your dad—
Damn it!
Maybe I shouldn't have asked.
Hey, that's my son.
Excuse me, man, that's a first class seat. You can't sit there.
Nope, I'm blonde, I'm beautiful, and I'm going to Hawaii.
But you have an economy seat ticket, and that's a first class seat. I'm sorry, but you can't sit there.
Oh, like I said, I'm blonde, I'm beautiful, and I'm going to Hawaii.
Hey, bro, you want me to help out? I'm married to a blonde. I speak blonde. I mean, if you can, good luck. Got you, bro. Excuse me, beautiful.
Oh. What's he telling you? Oh, okay. I'll move. Thanks for telling me.
Wow, that's impressive. What did you tell her to make her move without her saying anything?
Oh, I just told her first class isn't going to Hawaii.
Your word is disqualified.
Can I have that in a sentence, please?
Sure. You are disqualified.
Okay.
I'm not finished.
Oh, okay.
You are disqualified from this competition.
Wait, why?
Can I finish the sentence?
Yeah, sure, please do.
You're not above the rules of this competition, all right? So I'm letting you off with a warning this time. But if you interrupt me one more time, you are disqualified.
So, was that the sentence, or?
Let me finish!
Are you serious?
I will tell you when you can spell the word. Do you understand?
Yes!
No!
That was part of the sentence?
Yes! And so is this one explaining it. In fact, before we continue, I'd like an apology. Apologize now, or you're disqualified. You interrupt me. You refuse to apologize. You're clearly wearing earpiece to receive the answers off this sheet. And for those reasons, you are disqualified. You may start now.
Nope, I'm done. I'm not falling for this again.
Participant has left the stage. He is now officially disqualified.
What?
Don't worry, honey. I'll talk to him.
Son!
Son! Ah! Your mother and I have both noticed that you've been taking a little bit too much time in the bathroom lately.
I lost your son.
I mean, brother. You're getting older now, and that comes with changes.
I was supposed to watch over your brother and totally forgot.
Okay, and what do I get out of this? You can jump off a cliff with your friends whenever you want.
And you can drive by cars.
Now we're talking. Let's retrace our steps. Where'd you last see him?
I don't know. I was overlooking the garden, but out of nowhere he yelled, hide and seek, and ran away. What does that mean?
Oh my God, Dad.
Help!
Dad, hide and seek. It's the name of the game. He's probably hiding in the house somewhere.
You're right.
All right, let's split up. Whoever loses owes the other person $100.
Deal.
Quick, come out. Wait, he doesn't have 100.
Oh, Dad, I found him. I'll give you your 50 later.
Welcome to Superhero Academy. Please state your name, power, and weakness.
Sup, the name's Bropenheimer, and I can shoot lightning out of my hands.
Ka-chan. Wow, we could really use that. And your weakness?
So every time I breathe, I cannot shoot lightning out of my hands.
So you're useless. Next!
Hi, my name's Sonar, and I can hear.
Okay.
Really, really well.
And your weaknesses?
I'm constantly hearing everything everywhere all at once, and it's incomprehensible, so I actually don't understand anything that's going on!
So, you're a failure.
Next!
Please make a stop!
Hey, my name is Brad.
Power?
Super strength!
Oh, okay, and what's your weakness? Please don't tell me something like that.
Every time my feet are touching the floor, my muscles go soft! the next group!
Eat one pill each day to gain a new superpower.
Okay. I can't feel pain? That's kind of lame.
Hey son, you're adopted.
Okay.
What? You're not emotionally in pain right now?
No, I gotta go to school. Bye, mom.
Wait!
What's up, loser?
Are you mocking me right now? That's it! You're gonna get it! Ow! That hurt my hand! How are you not in pain right now?
I don't know, Chad. It's like I have a useful superpower or something.
Hey, Ian, I want to break up with you.
Okay.
And I'm sleeping with your little brother.
What does that have to do with me?
Why aren't you getting mad? I also stole your car and crashed into your house.
Harley.
Hey, I'm Megan Fox.
Damn.
I like how chill you are.
Cool.
Want to leave this chick and come home with me?
Yeah.
What?
I wonder what today's superpower is. I can hear other people's thoughts? That's so useless. Hey, Mom.
Hey, son.
God, I wish your dad had a bigger pee-pee.
Ian, are you okay?
Yeah, it's just
Look, clean up your mess right now.
Sorry, Dad, I cannot take it seriously right now.
Hey, get back here!
Hey, Chad.
Move it, loser! Protein, protein, protein!
Makes sense. Wait, is that someone passed out on the floor?
Yeah, apparently Mrs. Greenhouse went unconscious this morning, after first period.
That's crazy. Is she still alive?
We don't know. All we do know is that it happened right after she drank from her bottle.
Wait.
Hey, this is a crime scene. Back it up.
I'm Wednesday Adams.
Oh, my bad.
Mrs. Greenhouse, if you can hear me, give me a sign.
It was my protein shake.
This video is for ugly people, so if you're not ugly, keep scrolling. Seriously, keep scrolling. You already know you're attractive. Okay, now that all the good-looking people are gone, has no one ever told you how beautiful you are?
I mean, god damn!
You're so fine. You made me forget my pickup line.
In fact,
I didn't believe in love at first sight. Until I saw you.
Point being, you is beautiful. So be kind to yourself.
Because at the end of the day, you're all you got. And I love you.
Now you may keep scrolling.
So what's it been like living on Earth the past 3 years? You know, the usual, some rich white guy won the election and all hell broke loose. What do you mean by that? What do I mean by it? Bro, first we got COVID.
COVID?
The hell is that? Do y'all not have intergalactic news or something like that?
I don't know.
COVID? The virus that almost wiped out the entire human race?
Hey, so do you guys actually use toilets or-
You didn't know what COVID was- Oh my god.
We're messing with you. So COVID and then-
Then everything went downhill.
People didn't do their jobs correctly. Everyone had to be trapped in their own homes.
Quarantined,
you mean?
Yes, I was trying to explain it in a way that you would- Of course you know what quarantining is and not what toilets are.
Okay, so rich white guy, your leader, which you should totally take us to later, started COVID, and then-
Wait, what? Keep going.
Oh! So,
we've been stuck on this island for months. How's anyone ever gonna save us?
Oh my god, is that a magic genie lamp?
Gretchen, don't be ridiculous. Magic genie lamps aren't real-
Oh my god! I am a genie!
And since all three of you found me, I will grant each of you one wish. You first with a big nose.
My mama told me I have a normal nose.
Your wish? Oh, right. We've been stuck on this island for months with no food or shelter. I wish to be teleported back home to safety, and thank you so much. Wow, he is annoying. And you with the big ears.
Anyways, I wish for the same thing. Being stranded on this island has been so dread.
Jeez, your friends ever shut up? What's wrong with you, Blondie?
It's gonna be so lonely without them. I just wish my friends were still here.
Okay, now that I can do.
Oh, come on, Gretchen!
How could you?
Okay, bro, why did you get a pet bird? Birds are literally the dumbest... The dumbest... What? Ian? The dumbest, bro, why is he-
We asked you a question, buddy.
We asked you a question, buddy.
Oh, I forgot to mention. He can talk.
Wow, that's a smart bird you got there.
Shut your mouth, you imbecile.
Shut your mouth, you imbecile.
Now I'm gonna ask you one more time. Birds are the dumbest? What? Ian.
The dumbest decision you can make to choose a pet if you want a smart animal as a pet.
Wow, you were gonna say all that?
Yep, every single word.
Huh, I guess we'll spare you.
Phew, you know, for a second there, I thought you were-
Sigh!
Yeah.
Huh? Sigh, sigh!
Men just stay in the kitchen because it's cool king, not cool queen. Well, it's dishwash her, not dishwash him.
Oh, but it's kitchen, not kitcher.
Huh. In that case, I guess you're not talking, walking, gawking, thinking, blinking, then.
Chill, it's just a joke.
Joe. King.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
Hey guys, what did you get for lunch?
Pop-Tarts, because my parents are rich.
What'd you get?
Ramen.
Actually, my mom made me sushi. Do you want some?
Ew, gross. Hey everyone, Ian's eating raw fish again.
You know what? Chat, what's really gross is that the preservative is located within your Pop-Tarts. Huh? Some of them will still be rotting in your body while you're 6 feet under.
Wait, what?
Not to mention, increased sugar consumption in your early years has a direct correlation to several diseases down the line.
Wait, I was just-
I'm not done, Chad! Bro, he's getting owned.
And he's the white guy!
Meanwhile, my raw fish, as you call it, provides me with the nutrients and protein needed to heal my muscles from this knuckle sandwich I'm about to serve you.
Knuckle sandwich? Oh, what is a-
Ooh! Savor it. Consider it a appetizer if you keep this up. Dang, I wish I was Asian.
We get different elements to control based on our zodiac signs? Okay, everyone knows zodiac signs aren't real.
Yo, Ian, watch out!
What was that?
Dude, I'm an Aries, so I got fire powers. Check this out.
So it is real. Then why haven't I gotten my powers yet?
Well, what's your zodiac sign?
Scorpio? Why?
Oh, sorry, dude. I gotta help my mom with something. Bye!
Wait, dude! Oh, there's gotta be an explanation. Okay, so Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius are fire signs. Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius are water signs. Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn are earth signs. And then Cancer, Pisces, and Scorpio are water signs. Then why can't I control water yet? Huh? Tap here to unlock multiple elements. How's that even possible? Wait, what the? No!
See ya.
Wow, what a beautiful flower! Thanks for having me over, dude. Do you have an extra controller, by the way?
Oh yeah, my mom probably put it somewhere while she was cleaning.
Oh, okay, cool, I can help look for it.
Mom! What?! Where is my other controller?!
If your room was no such a mess, you would know!
I hate you!
I hate you too!
You yell at your mom?
Yeah, doesn't everyone? Gaga. Hey, Mom!
Ian Naoto Boggs.
That's my full name.
Yeru ato mi one more time, and I will stop you out of this family!
Okay!
So, yeah. That's why I never yell at my mom. Damn, bro. Sucks to suck.
Mom! Make me a sandwich! Fine!
You cannot wish for more wishes. Easy.
I am a genie, and I will grant you 3 wishes. But no wishing for more wishes, and no wishing for more genies. Now, what will it be?
I simply wish for a notebook and a pencil.
That's gonna count as 2 wishes, are you sure?
Who's the one making wishes here? You or me?
Okay. Wish granted.
But I'm not gonna let you just write down anything you want in a notebook and then wish for everything in the notebook to come true.
Genie, I would never play you like that. Look, obviously you're traumatized, and I know a good therapist if you need
it. What is your next wish?
Oh, I simply wish for the superpower to be able to draw anything I want in this notebook and make it come to life.
Oh, that's actually a really cool superpower. Wish granted.
Sweet.
Now, if I might ask, what's your first drawing gonna be?
A genie!
Alright, 3, 2, 1! So, are my eyes blue or what?
Dude, they're red.
But that's impossible. My whole family is blue. We're the purest generation of angels there is. There has to be a mistake.
I don't know, bro, but I can't be seen with you anymore.
Hey, wait!
Red eyes?!
Dad,
what's the meaning of this?!
Dad, I can explain! I mean, I can't explain. I don't even know how this happened!
You know the demons use their fire powers to wipe out our civilization years ago! We are angels! We wield ice powers! Take your fire powers elsewhere! You are no son of mine!
So you don't like my fire powers, huh? That's alright. I'll make you. Just as soon as I... Ice powers. That's impossible. So you don't like my fire powers, huh? That's alright. I'll make you. Just as soon as I... Ice powers. That's impossible.
Demons possess fire powers and fire powers only. I mean, that's the whole reason I was banned from my family. Only angels possess ice powers. Unless... Father?
You dare show your face to my home again?
Ice. And not only ice, but the emblem of angels.
How? You're a demon!
By birth, I'm an angel. Am I not?
Yes, but now you're
And ever since birth, you've rejected me. Have you not?
Son, I'm sorry, I...
And what does fire do to ice?
Son, please!
Oh, you don't know? Well, I guess you're about to find out.
No!
Yeah, dude, I...
Oh. My. Gosh, is it really you? The most beautiful person on the entire planet? I'm such a huge fan, I don't know what to say. Wow, can I get a selfie real quick? Wow, the most beautiful person on the entire planet, y'all. Let me just compose myself real quick. Whew. Okay. Here's my phone. Call me. I love you.
What does fire do to ice?
Son, please!
Oh, you don't know? Well, I guess you're about to find out.
No!
Well, now that that's taken care of, time to burn down the rest of heaven.
Huh? Please lead the way, Master.
Master? Did burning him to ashes turn him into some kind of demon zombie? Huh. This just got interesting. Burn down this home.
Yes, Master.
No! My children!
I am here to serve you, Master.
Now this one, my arm.
Please, no!
I now have an army full of demons, a heaven turned to hell, and an arsenal of powers to wipe out any enemy. What more could a man want?
How about a real
hell? And who are you? The Demon
King.
Why, hello there, Mr. Whiskers.
Oh, not you again.
Well, if you're that unhappy to see me, I think you'll be happy to know. You're out of lives!
But I have 9! What are you talking about?
Sorry, buddy. Snooze, you lose!
Well, hold on.
There was that one time I jumped off a roof
and didn't land on my feet because I gained a little weight.
You said it, not me.
The time I fought a wolf thinking it was a dog. The time I fought a dog thinking it was a wolf. The time I said, hold my milk, I can drive a car.
Self-explanatory.
The time I fell asleep in a washing machine. The time I fell asleep in a recycling bin. The time I fell asleep in a trash bin. And the car crashed just now, so that's 8! Ha!
Well, alright then. I guess I'll see you later.
I will not be seeing you later because I... What just happened?
I believe the chocolate you ate earlier just went into effect.
Oh, come on! Oh, hey, I dropped my phone. Can you help me look for it?
Yeah, of course.
It's in there somewhere. Yeah. I'll be right back. Just keep looking for it.
Okay.
Hey, here's a sandwich. Have a great day.
You get $10 million, but
$10 million? I'm doing it.
But you don't even know what the cash is.
It's $10 million, who cares? But fine, what is it?
Kids nowadays.
So, you can get $10 million, but a magical snail is chasing you for the rest of your life. And if it touches you, you die.
Is it as fast as a normal snail?
Yeah, but if it touches you, you die.
Is that okay?
Okay, well the snail can't die, and its only purpose in life is to find you wherever you go. Still want that $10 million?
Hey, Faye, how long does it take for a snail to travel a mile?
It would take approximately 100 hours for a snail to travel a mile, sire.
And how long would it take for a snail to travel half the earth?
5,700,000 hours, my love. May ask why. Are you planning to leave me?
Ugh.
and 5,700,000 hours add up to 650 days.
Don't you?
So I'll use a tiny fraction of that $10 million and go live in Hawaii.
No.
Because guess what?
Please.
Hawaii is surrounded by salt.
No!
Please be more than one this time.
Oh, blank cell.
Buddy, that's two.
What are we gonna do with him, waifu?
I don't know, husbando. Every day he barely gets any brain cells.
Why are you stuffing a banana in your ear?
If I eat a banana through my ear, it'll feed my brain instead of my stomach.
He's useless.
He's not useless. He just needs a little help.
What do you mean?
I found this doctor online. They call him
the genius.
He helps turn brain cell deficient kids into literal, well, geniuses.
I mean, is it
ethical and practical?
Who cares? He needs it!
Mother, father, you've come to the right place. After Ian drinks this magical potion, he will go from a two brain cell delinquent to an absolute genius.
But is it
ethical and—
Stop! Son, go ahead.
The square root of 69 is 420.
It works!
Son!
This is a covert operation. In recent days, this pill has been going around giving people unexplainable abilities, what we might call powers.
Well, that's great. Why don't they start giving it to us, the military?
Not so fast, Boggs. Although they can grant extraordinary gifts, the powers only last 5 minutes, and many tend to end the life of the user.
Sir, with all due respect, that's a risk I'm willing to take.
Dude, shut up. Thank you, Chad. Every person who takes the pill gets a different power, just like every person is unique in their own way. We can't distribute the pill until we find a way to use it safely. For now, your mission is to go out and confiscate all the pills.
This is ridiculous. You're telling me superpowers exist and we can't use them against the bad people who have them?
Here's 5 pills. Don't tell Sergeant you got them from me.
Hands up where you see them.
You don't want to do that, buddy.
Here, why don't you take a pill and find out what your power is?
This is ridiculous! You're telling me superpowers exist and we can't use them against the bad people who have them?
Here's 5 pills. Don't tell Sergeant you got them from me.
Hands up where you see them!
You don't want to do that, buddy.
Here, why don't you take a pill and find out what your power is?
I could have you arrested right now.
We both know you're not gonna do that. Why? I'll tell you why. I have power. And you want power, don't you? Now either take the pill, or your ashes will show up in front of the sergeant's door tomorrow. The choice is yours.
I'm only doing this to better serve my country.
All for one. What does that mean?
Oh, shh. Speaking of which, you got a pretty fiery power. And I want it.
Wait, no, let's talk this through!
This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Hey mom, I think I'm depressed.
Honey, you are not depressed. It's because you're on that damn phone all the time. Now pack your bags and get ready for school.
Hey look, it's the quiet kid that's always moping around.
I wonder why he never talks. You think something's wrong with him?
I don't know, but I definitely don't want to be friends with him.
Now class, can anyone tell me the answer to question B? No one, huh? How about you, Ian? Ian!
Don't even try, Teach. He's like evil or something.
Would it be evil if I beat you up?
Ian, that's enough. Go to the counselor's office.
Look, I didn't mean to upset anyone. It's just—
I'm not here to judge you. How long have you been feeling like this?
A couple months now. Ever since my best friend passed away.
Thank you for opening up to me. I'm gonna schedule some therapy sessions for you. Would you like that?
Yes, I would. Thank you.
Hey, look what I found!
Wow, that's cool, Chad. What is that?!
I don't know, but I gotta go throw Dake!
It had wings!
Hey, Dake, check this out!
Chad, I really don't have time for—
Sweet mother of pie, is that real?!
Wanna hold it?
No! I'm gonna go back to
watching Ian Boggs.
But go show mom, I'm sure she'll love it.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, mom, look at this!
Can it fly?
Yeah, but—
Does it have 6 legs?
5, 6. Yeah, but—
Get it out of my house, now!
But look! Oh no, where is it?
This bit—
Get it away from me! How is it still alive?!
Would a candle shop smell nice if it burned down? You have a point. Don't you dare sounds normal, but do not you dare sounds weird. Do not you dare—
Stop this now!
If you replace the W in what, when, and where with a T, you answer those questions.
Okay, no, wait.
Wait.
We are devolving as a human species. Written language started out as hieroglyphs, then it got super advanced, and now it's pictures again.
We're all using emojis now.
Clapping is just hitting yourself repeatedly because you enjoyed something.
What are you on? And can I have some?
If olive oil comes from olives and avocado oil from avocados, where does baby oil come from?
Okay, I take that back.
Do caterpillars know they'll become a butterfly? Or do they miserably build themselves a coffin and are surprised a week later?
Okay, yeah, I want whatever you're on.
Dude, if a fly loses its wings, is it called a walk?
Hi, yeah, doctor! He's at it again!
Does Lightning McQueen get car insurance or life insurance?
Yeah, doc, he needs to go in for good this time.
Bro, if you sweat in a sweater, does that make you the sweater?
What do you mean you can't take him? He's been doing this for days!
What if every country has ninjas, but we only know about the ones in Japan because they're bad at being ninjas?
Yes! He thinks he's built different. I mean, you guys have a place for people like that, right?
Why is it that your lips don't touch when you say touch, but they do when you say separate?
Thank you, Doc. All right, little bro. You know how you've been saying that you're built different? Well, turns out there's a place for people like you far, far away where you can ponder questions like these all the time. So here, I packed your bags and
Why is it that-
No! We're going! Hey mom, why is my name Rosie? I'm a guy. Oh honey, it's because when you were a baby, a rose fell on your head.
Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Thanks mom.
Hey yo mama!
Oh, why is my name Plummy?
Darling, it's because a plum fell on your head when you were a baby.
Word, I'm gonna go make fake prank videos now.
Hey yo Rosie!
Hey mommy, look at these bubbles!
Oh, Bricky, what are we gonna do with you?
Ooh.
What are you?
You know what?
I'm just gonna watch.
Shh. Can you record me?
Oh, I see where this is going.
Yeah! Oh, can't forget the liquid! By the way, do you see him yet?
Nope, not yet.
Sweet!
Gross.
Hey, little bro. What you making?
A smoothie. Death for you.
Ah, sweet. What is this?
Thawie, not Thawie.
Oh, I'm gonna get you back next time.
Ooh, part two?
Hey.
Da.
What are you doing?
Naruto!
Okay, didn't I ask you to take a shower?
Will we? When?
60 seconds ago.
Wah! Hey Dada, can we go meow?
Go where?
Well, remember on November 11th? I asked if we could go to the water park and we could spend the whole day there. And you said maybe in a couple weeks, after payday. And today, well, I heard you celebrating with mom by pounding on the bed together.
Oh my god.
So I waited, and now it's time to go.
So you're telling me, you forget to shower, you forget to brush your teeth, you forget to do your homework, but you remember this?
Yeah.
What am I doing wrong? Alright, let's go to the water park.
Yay!
Hey, can you stop playing video games and go to sleep? Hey, can you pause your game, pretend to go to sleep, and hop back on the game as soon as I leave? Thanks.
Hey, can you please wash the dishes?
Hey, can you please go pour some water on the dishes? And then make sure there's still bits of food on the dishes before you put them on the drying rack. Thanks.
Hey, get off your phone and do your homework. Hey, keep watching Ian Boggs' videos while pretending to do your homework. I won't notice.
Hey, can you take out the trash?
Hey, can you pretend you're an NBA All-Star and grab the trash and throw it into the garbage bin from 10 feet away like you're playing basketball and then miss it completely and leave a huge mess? Thanks.
Hey mom, why is my name Sunny?
Oh honey, it's because when you were a baby, a sunflower fell on your head.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Thanks mom.
Hello, mother. Why did you name me Bolly?
Why are the lights? Anyways, Bolly.
It's because when you were a baby, a bouncy ball fell on your head and you're the cutest little thing ever.
Silence, mother.
That is indeed a cute story. Thank you.
Hey, yo, mom! What's good, cuz?
Me and the boys is gonna get higher than the moon, if you know what I'm saying.
Oh my God. Wanna come? I don't even know how you survived. Sure, yeah, let's go.
Sick. Here's your stick.
No one leaves until we find out who did it.
I didn't do it. I didn't do it. I didn't do it.
What is going on here? Is that... Dad?
I didn't do it. I didn't do it. I didn't do it.
Everyone shut up! We all know Dad was sick. And it wasn't until yesterday that he told us he was going to pass down his fortune to one of us, his sons. And as the oldest, was probably going to inherit the fortune. I want to know who did it! Well, if you're out here blaming everyone, it's obvious! You did it! Why would I do it if I was gonna get-
Think about it. You're 28, you have no job, and you sit at home all day playing video games.
But I took care of Dad when he needed it.
And then called him a slum behind his back, which, by the way, he wasn't deaf. He had cancer. Wait, where's Daryl?
He's not here.
He's not here. Let's go get him.
Copy that.
I didn't do it. I didn't do it. No!
Hey Dad, a group of my friends are gonna go jump off a cliff. Can I join them?
Hiya, and if a group of your friends want to jump off a cliff, would you- Emotional damage!
I guess it's a yes.
Dumb ways to die.
Hey mom, I'm gonna make an omelet. Do we have any tomatoes?
Nani?
Tomatoes, you know, those red vegetables.
Tomato? Te kita koto nai yo.
Mom, you literally asked me to go get some from the store the other day.
Mo nani itteru ka wakaranai yo.
Tomatoes! Big red vegetables!
Baka na.
Tomato.
Ah!
Hey dad, can you pass the wasabi?
The wasa what?
The wasabi. It's right next to you.
I have no idea what you're talking about, kid.
The wasabi. Mom?
Mane, honey, you know wasabi? For the sushi? Yeah, not ringing a bell.
Oh my gosh. Wait, can you pass the wasabi?
Oh, yeah, here, son.
Hey, babe, I'm gonna go hang out with the boys. I'll see you later, okay?
Sounds good. Have fun. Oh gosh, he's probably going to meet up with other girls. No, even more. His other girlfriend. Am I just a side chick? No, I'm definitely overthinking. I am overthinking. What causes overthinking? Headaches, lack of sleep, and sometimes even death? Does that mean I'm dead? Oh gosh, he probably has another family.
Hey babe, forgot my keys. See ya.
He didn't even leave yet? Wait! Hey babe, I'm going out with the girls. See you in a bit.
All right, see ya.
Oh, no girlfriend. Equals lonely. Lonely equals sad. Dog equals no lonely. No lonely equals happy.
We get dog!
Today, I'm here with Bayashi, the world's most famous chef. And we're gonna be playing a game of you laugh, you lose $1,000. The rules are simple. I say a series of jokes relating to your career. And if you don't laugh at all, you win $1,000. But if I win, I send you to prison.
Wait,
let the games begin! What? Also, Bayashi is still learning English, so everyone send him words of encouragement in the comments. Bayashi, joke number one. Don't look at my joke, dude. Are you ready? Did you hear about the Italian chef that died? He passed away. Damn. All right, next joke. If you laugh, let me know in the comments. You ready? Joke number two. Don't cheat. Why did the chef have to stop cooking? Because he ran out of time. Okay, we'll get to it. Okay, joke number three. What day do eggs hate the most? Friday! God! Okay, you win. Here's $1,000. Go take my credit card. Bayashi wins this round. Let me know if you guys want a part two and which creator you want to see it with. I'm out. How to make fried Oreos. Or in other words, diabetes on a plate. Let's give it a try.
Yep.
Cheers. Ingredients. Oreos. Bayashi, have you ever had an Oreo?
No.
We're about to witness a man's first Oreo. Never mind. How is it?
Good.
Bruh.
Next ingredient, pancake mix and olive oil. Let's get cooking. Bayashi.
What?
I have scissors.
Oh.
Oh. I forgot to measure it.
Stupid, Ian.
And then it's optional, but a little bit of powdered sugar doesn't hurt.
Oh. Wow, good for you.
No English.
Okay.
Yeah. It's. Getting my parents' reaction to my white hair for the first time.
Oh my gosh, I am so scared. Hello.
これ
白、プラチナム、どう思う?
おじいちゃんみたい。
おじいちゃんみたいじゃないよ。
長すぎんじゃない?
長すぎてない。大丈夫よ。僕、大好きなのこれ。コスメこれいつもやりたかったの。でも、髪の毛が長い時にやりたかったの。これが僕です。
同じ色。
I'm recording it by the way. Hey, go back. Why'd you leave? What? I love it. This is me.
Yeah, you should.
Okay, love you. Thanks for joining. See you.
Alright, love you. Kawaii? Kawaii? Kawaii no? Alright, love you. Alright, see ya. Have a good day. Bye bye. Bye.
Come with me to shave my face for the first time in years. Let's go.
Also, I lied. Oh, I'm talking to myself. I'm talking to you guys. I'm sorry. What am I talking about? I lied because I do buzz my beard every like 2 days or so. It grows back so fast. The thing is, I'm scared of what I look like without facial hair. I look like 10 years younger. I look like I just came out of the womb without facial hair. So, blah, I don't want to do this, but I'm turning myself into a girl for a video where I'm going to catfish guys as a girl. So, I need to shave my face. Also, yeah, my hair is blonde. I'm gonna be a real ABG. For those of you white folks that don't know what an ABG is, it's an acronym for Asian baby girl. It's a type of girl that's Asian, that wears lots of makeup and color contacts and dyes her hair blonde. Ashley's gonna be transforming me into a girl. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Oh my gosh, who is he? I'm gonna do half my face first. We're gonna do this half real quick. Who is that? Oh my god, it looks so clean. Bro, whoa, whoa. Halfsies. Wow, it looks so clean. It looks so clean. Bro. Okay, mustache. Whoa. Yo, that's kind of a...
Actually, it looks nice.
I'm like a military man.
Oh my gosh.
Time to say goodbye to the mustache. I'm gonna take some selfies. The mustache is the kind of look. Nemesis is barking at me because he has no idea who I am. He's like, who is that? Goodbye, mustache. I'll see you in like 2 days. You'll go back in like 2 days. Oh, one in my eye. Alright, now I need to like actually like shave with shaving cream and a razor. I literally I'm gonna clean up real quick. Alright my dudes, you ready?
Wizard!
Gotta let the hair go. I don't know if I like it. I kind of look like a monkey. I don't know if I like it. But I'll go back like tomorrow. Oh, who is that?
I need better lighting. Oh, wait, actually. I don't know who that is. I don't know if I like it.
I don't think I like it.
Hair, grow back, please. Thank you. What do you think?
I don't know if I like it.
I don't think I like it. What do you think?
You look like John Smith from Pocahontas.
Something.
Wait,
yeah.
Let me pull up the picture.
Ashley just said I look like this guy. Oh my god.
I just need some blue contacts and there we go. Oh man.
Oh man.
All right, facial hair, please go back. I need you. Okay, bye.
Guys, I did something. And I don't know how I feel about it. Because I can't look at myself the same anymore. Just for reference, I turned myself into a girl for a video where I'm going to catfish guys as a girl. And just this is what I look like as a guy, okay? This is me as a guy. I say I'm a pretty good looking guy. I think I've modeled before, I think I'm pretty good looking. But guys, here's the thing. I know I've always had some feminine features, but they work for me as a guy, okay? And I like girls. Like, I think girls are really pretty. And but now I think I've become my own type. So finally, Ian, girl, Iana reveal. You ready? All right. 3, 2, 1.
Hi, I'd like to thank Ashley for my great, I can't speak, great makeup routine tutorial she did for me. Look at how pretty I am. Smash or pass? The comments are open.
Who is this?
Get ready without me. Yeah, so this is the fit. Chain going through the shirt, hair just undone, whatever. Thanks for getting ready without me.
Big wedding.
I can't take it anymore! Can you please walk straight?